Hi, everybody. I wanted to congratulate you on all the hard work that you've done so far in the DP program. And I know that you're not quite done, but we're getting there. And you've worked really hard to get these college applications in. I hope that every one of you gets to go to the best school that they can get into, where they can go and get a great academic future. And I wish you success and happiness. And I hope that everyone goes to a place that is the best for them.
Well, my young friends, we're all going to miss you. You've been an important part of our lives for the past 6 years. I wish you luck and happiness, and I'm sure you will all go places. The world is ready for you. I won't say goodbye. I say until we meet again.
Okay. Dear cohort 3 and grade 12 students, I wish you the best and hope that in your life you could find what is a best optimal equilibrium. And also, as Andrew has said, if you can find subsidy in your life, it would be also better. Okay.
Okay. Hi, grade 12. Just want to wish you all good luck with your university applications. I know how stressful this semester's been, so yeah, good luck to all of you.
Grade 12s, I hope that the university admissions office sees all the hard work that you're putting into your applications and that you get into the university that you want to.
It's been a long road. We know you've been working really hard, and I hope you get into the university you're meant to be in.
I am sending all my best wishes through prayers.
From all your math teachers, we wish you lots of good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Congratulations to the class of 2022. We've known each other for 6 years. It's been a very long time. Lots of interesting stories. I wish you all the best of luck for next year.
Hi, 12年级的同学们，恭喜你们要毕业喽！努力了这么久，终于到要准备大展身手的时候，祝福你们申请学校都很开心。然后，这段时间呢，在中文课里面跟你们相处得很愉快，每一天呢，到中文课里面呢，都好像回到家一样，非常的温馨。然后呢，非常的可爱，好想念你们哦！最后呢，要提醒大家，还是要记得钻石图长什么样，永远要记得钻石图的样子。祝福你们哦！
各位十二年级的孩子们，大家好！祝大家可以申请大学顺顺利利，然后都可以申请到你理想中的大学，祝福你们！
Best wishes, everyone!
Hello, grade 12. Good luck in your university applications. Woohoo! 加油!
Okay, so I'll be honest. I'm a little bit confused. I got an email saying that I'm supposed to record a video offering you my best wishes, but best wishes was in quotation marks, so I wasn't sure if it's supposed to be serious or sarcastic. I'm gonna go with sarcastic. I hope all of you only get into your safety schools. I hope it's either really hot or really cold wherever you go to college, and I hope it takes you 5 or 6 years to graduate.